tracks, you get like 56 bumper coins for doing it offline. When you do it whilst you have bumper time and weekend bumper time, if you come first, you get 800.
Oh.
It's quite a difference. Deliberately perfected this track as much as possible to ensure that I win the most amount of times as I can.
So close. Can you just hear the Centurion sounds? Yes, yes!
I just did the same race again with the same people. Absolutely thrashed them because I switched back to a speed character.